I am a founder and the manager of APCO Aviation. I started my flying career over 30 years ago. Flying was my dream and is still my passion today. In the early 70s, as a young man, I wanted to fly hang gliders, but could not get one. So I built one for myself. Of course, it was not the best possible product. And I realized improvements have to be made. So I built another one, and then another one, and pretty soon I had the knowledge and experience to build a hang glider that could be flown and enjoyed by me and my friends. Today, more than 30 years later, I proudly look back. I can summarize APCO history which thousands of hang gliders built, 30,000 paragliders flying, over tens of thousands of life-saving rescue systems, and many, many thousands of harnesses. With 12 world records and countless international and national achievements, we are today, as never before, on the cutting edge of air sport aviation. Our promise is to continue to be innovative and dynamic. Our creative team is infused with love of flying. We are determined to make our products safer, flying more enjoyable, and equipment more affordable. 40 years ago, popular fun flying was a dream. My legacy at APCO is to make it come true for everyone, and we shall continue to do so in years to come.
Basically, we start to show today how a glider is being born. After we have a glider which is finished development, it goes to production. This is the production board. The production board uses cards like this which resemble each glider and resemble each stage that glider is in. The first stage is cut. For cutting a glider, first we do a draw of the glider, then we put the layers, and then we do the actual cut. We can cut up to 80 layers of cloth, which means 40 gliders each time. Second stage is sewing the glider. Each glider being stitched by one lady, which means the whole glider is being assembled from one wingtip to the other wingtip. Each part, top panel, bottom panels, all the ribs, all the parts inside being stitched by only one lady. Stitching of one glider is taking about 3 days and it depends on the size and kind of glider. When we finish the trailing edge stitching, then we go into line assembly. Line assembly is being done by one guy who knows all the glider connections and all the structure of the lines of every glider in the factory. We have quality control checks. The first one is canopy check, which means checking all the stitching of a glider after it being stitched before the line are assembled. Second stage of quality check is Stückprüfung, which means checking the whole length of the lines between the riser and the canopy. Third stage of quality control is the inflation test. The inflation test is taking the glider, inflating it, see that everything is assembled correctly, that there are no twists in the lines, that no pinches in the canopy, that everything is stitched correctly, and then it's being brought back into the factory. After inflation, we do symmetricity test for the lines, and then folding and cleaning to be absolutely sure there's no even one piece of dirt on it. Then it's being put into bag, in a box, and received by the customer.
egy villanás, és közel kerültél. Szoríts magadhoz, semmi nem elég. Kérlek, soha el.